Hugo Lloris is out for up to 6 to 8 weeks with ligament damage that he got in an injury at Manchester City right at the end. Now means Fraser Forstall will have to step up for the next 6 to 10 games. Wow.